damn fool must be out of his mind.
What's he running from?
Going to run into someone.
He's going to hit someone.
That man seems to be in a hurry.
What's got into him?
What a fool.
He looks like he's being chased by someone.
He better not cause any trouble.
Hey! Would you please not do that? What's got him doing?
Use counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies.
Yeah!
Where is he? Better not cause any trouble.
He's an assassin! You can't get away from me!
Heathen, you'll pay dearly!
Oh.
Bus.
He probably ran to some other part of the city.
Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop. Climbing on buildings, however, is not.
Don't try to run, old go.
Heavens, what is he doing?
Oh. Now why is he doing that?
He must not be of sound mind. Why is he doing that?
Does he really have a reason?
Stop with him!
Leave, peasant.
Hear about Elaine?
The archer who guards the eastern wing?
Poor bastard's brother caught an arrow in the throat. Doubt he'll last the night.
How can he continue to work, knowing what's to come?
He visits his brother often, so I cover for him when I can.
You aren't there now?
No. I've family business of my own to attend to.
Then he'd best hope the doctor doesn't learn of his desertion.
He won't. Long as you stay silent.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
No further.
I need help! Please! Anyone!
Aren't you done complaining?
Yes, naturally.
How careless can one get?
Die, thief!
Damn fool must be out of his mind.
Be more careful.
We cast them out of Tika and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south, begging Saladin to save them. But he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is graced by God. It is only a matter of time, friends, before...
Watches over you. It is What's his it hand that guides our warriors to victory. First in Acre,
does he really have a reason for doing that?
Without our support, be strong, stand firm. Do not give up. Without our support, Richard and his men
Come, brother. I could use that blade of yours. There's too many archers about. This makes it difficult for me to work. Kill them. All of them. And I might be able to assist you in your campaign against the mad doctor. Keep in mind, however, that you must do this without being seen. Should you be discovered, they'll sound the alarm and you'll be forced to try again.
Now they retreat to the south, begging Saladin to save them. But he will not succeed. For none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. These men hold evil in their hearts. And so blessed Richard, king and savior, now stands against them, defending us from their wicked ways. Be not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted, go and pray.
Assassin! Kill him! Stop him!
Turn away from God. And so he punishes us. Sends hordes of heathen warriors. Warriors to gather at our gates. But God is also merciful, and our past cannot hope to free the Holy Land. We must do all we can to aid them in their cause. Tend to your fields. Provide aid to the wounded. Pray for those who sacrifice in service to the Lord. We must all do our part. The Saracens are rushing at everything. Begging Saladin to save them, but he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is fear and doubt are the weapons of...
Well done, Altair. With those archers dead, I can be about my business. Take this. It's some sort of work order for repairs to Garnier's hospital. Perhaps it'll be of use to you.
Find yourself. Go and pray. Ask God for direction. Your heart is pure. He will put him in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord. But they turned away. They refused to accept him.
Leave this place.
Ah, Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying a visit.
Al-Muallam has ordered the execution of Gagné d'Anaplus.
The Grand Master of the Knights Hospitalier?
Indeed. And I have already determined when and how to strike.
Share your knowledge with me, then.
He lives and works within the Order's hospital, northwest of here. Rumors speak of atrocities committed within its walls. It seems the good doctor enjoys experimenting on innocent citizens, most of them kidnapped and brought here from Jerusalem.
Clever. By stealing his subjects from another city, he avoids arousing too much suspicion here. But back to the matter at hand. What is your plan?
Gagné keeps mainly to his quarters inside the hospital, though he leaves occasionally to inspect his patients. It's when he makes his rounds that I will strike.
It's clear you've given this some thought. I give you leave to go. Remove this stain from Akka, Altair. Perhaps it will help cleanse your own. Rest here until you're ready to begin your mission.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
The road is long and your trials many. Know that God watches over you. It is His hand that guides our warriors.
Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
Die, thief! Help me!
Was that absolutely necessary?
Thief!
Painful.
This'll teach you not to steal.
Man, be careful! Let me go, please.
Why is he doing that?
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that! Leave this place! Bother someone else. This place is restricted. Be gone.
Familiar.
Your god is
gone. You beggar.
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you doing this? Help! I need help! Please! Anyone!
You're no monk! Your god has forsaken you!
Don't hurt me, please!
You're no monk! Your god has forsaken you!
Is that the last of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it.
Who could have done such a thing?
No, help! Help me! Help me! Please! You must help me!
Enough, my child. I asked you to retrieve the patient, not to kill him. There, there. Everything will be all right.
No!
Give me your hand.
Don't touch me! Not again!
Cast out this fear, else I cannot help you.
Help me? Like you helped the others? You took their souls! I saw! But not mine. No! You'll not have mine!
Take hold of yourself. Do you think this gives me pleasure? Do you think I want to hurt you? But you leave me no choice.
Every kind word matched by the back of his hand. All lies and deception. He won't be content until all bow before him.
You should not have done that. Return him to his quarters. I'll be along once I've tended to the
other. You can't keep me here. I'll escape again.
No, you won't. Break his legs, both of them. Have you people nothing better to do?
My child, attracting attention to yourself isn't life.
At my age, the simplest of accidents can be done.
You need something?
He's awake.
It's you.
And how does it feel?
What is it now? My room.
I don't know how you did it.
It wasn't easy, I assure you. You fought hard at first. Most do. Now it's done. Our hearts.
I owe you my life. I'm your command. Thank you. Thank you for freeing me.
Thank you for letting me. Let go your burden. I'll rest now, yes. The endless dream calls to me. But before I close my eyes, I must know what will become of my children.
You mean the people made to suffer your cruel experiments? They'll be free now to return to their homes.
Homes? What homes? The sewers? The portals? The prisons that we dragged them from?
You took these people against their will.
Yes. What little will there was for them to have. Are you really so naive? Do you appease a kind child simply because he wails? But I want to play with fire, father. What would you say? As you wish? Ah, but then you'd answer for his burn.
These are not children, but men and women full grown.
In body, perhaps, but not in mind, which is the very damage I sought to repair. I admit, without the Peace of Eden, which you stole from us, my progress was slowed. But there are herbs, mixtures, and extracts. My guards are proof of this. They were madmen before I found and freed them from the prisons of their own minds. And with my death, madmen they will be again.
You truly believe you were helping them?
It's not what I believe. It's what I know.
News, Altair.
Gagne is dead.
Then you should return to Masyaf with news of your victory.
There is something else.
Speak it then, or would you have me read your mind?
What do you think he wanted from these people? That he would keep them and experiment on them as he did?
Yours is not to ask, but act, Altair. It doesn't matter what he did or why. Only that he's dead.
But Gagne seemed to believe he was helping these people.
Is that what you saw?
No. What I saw was not a place of healing, but of pain.
Then why are we having this conversation?
I don't know. Forget I spoke of it.
I already have.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
What's the problem now?
I'm getting weird temperature readings. I think the Animus is overheating.
Christ, it's always something! How long?
Too soon to tell.
These delays are unacceptable, Miss Stillman. I want progress reports every hour.
It's gonna be a while, Desmond. Why don't you go lie down or something? Get some rest.
Why is he always yelling at you? It's his machine.
His theories. He's not the one who built it.
Who did? You?
No. Abstergo has a team of engineers. Not much they don't have. But I did oversee the assembly. Guess that's why he gets so angry with me.
He's a dick.
He's under a lot of pressure. We all are.
Can't believe you're defending the guy.
Warren saved my life, so if he wants to yell a little, let him.
What do you mean he saved your life?
You're not the only one who doesn't get to go home at night.
Wait, are you saying you're a prisoner?
When they first approached me, I was finishing up my PhD. The university had made it clear I had no future there. They didn't like the subject of my doctorate, called it pseudoscience. Said keeping me on would discredit and embarrass them. It was the same everywhere. Other universities, companies I interviewed with. Pretty soon I was out of money and out of time. I was this close to waiting tables. Then I got a letter.
From Vidic?
He said he'd been following my career since undergrad, that he believed in my work and wanted to meet to discuss my future. You have no idea how good it felt to hear that. So I met with him. What did I have to lose?
And he offered you a job?
Yes. Here at Abstergo, helping out on the Animus Project. I'd have a chance to test my theories and prove the professor's wrong. How could I turn that down?
I think I'm missing the part where you became a prisoner.
Sometimes I wonder if they weren't behind it all. If they manipulated events so that I'd get desperate. They can do that. They can do anything. I didn't think when I agreed to come here. They even told me I'd be trapped. For 6 months, a year max. Once the product launched, there'd be no need for secrecy anymore. But until then, I'd be a guest of the company. At least, that's what they said.
And when the Animus was ready?
They came in while I was sleeping. Three guys. Guns. They dragged me out of bed. God. The worst part is I knew them. One guy... They were cracking jokes. I tried to pull away. He hit me. And that's when he told me I was going to die.
Christ, what did you
do? Nothing. I kept telling myself it wasn't real. And then Warren was there, shouting at them to get away from me. And they listened.
Jesus.
He's not a happy man, Desmond. I wouldn't even say he's a good man, but he saved my life. They never came for me again. And he promised they never would.
You're still stuck here working for these nut jobs.
But I'm alive. Anyway, I really do need to get the Animus repaired. I'll see you tomorrow, Desmond.
What the hell? Someone's been in here. Looks like some kind of access code.
Rise and shine. We've got quite a day ahead of us.
You're in a good mood this morning.
Miss Stillman has made some modifications to the Animus. You should be able to remain inside even longer now.
And help you with your treasure hunt.
This is serious business, Mr. Miles. I don't think you fully appreciate the work that Abstergo does.
Maybe because I don't actually know what you people do.
We change the world. Every day, in 100 different ways. Did you know that nearly every single breakthrough of the past millennia, be it medical, mechanical, or philosophical, has come from Abstergo or its predecessors?
That's a bold claim, Doc. Think you might be exaggerating a bit?
Not in the slightest. Oh, we certainly don't take the credit. That would arouse far too much suspicion. We choose our beneficiaries with great care.
Why?
Isn't it obvious? It means we're in control.
But how? What makes you guys so special, so smart, that you happen to invent all these things while us mere mortals stumble around like idiots?
To be fair, we don't invent them. We find them.
Find them?
They're gifts, Mr. Miles. From those who came before. We'll have to continue this discussion later. Time's wasting.
Morning, Desmond.
Yeah. Hi.
You forget how the Animus works? Select the member.
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain momentum.
Come in, Altair. You've done well. 3 of the 9 lay dead, and for this you have my thanks. But do not think to rest upon your laurels. Your work has just begun.
I am yours to command, Master.
King Richard, emboldened by his victory at Arca, prepares to move south towards Jerusalem. Salah ad-Din is surely aware of this, and so he gathers his men before the broken citadel of Arsuf.
Would you have me kill them both then? End their war before it begins in earnest?
No. To do so would scatter their forces and subject the realm to the bloodlust of 10,000 aimless warriors. It will be many days before they meet, and while they march, they do not fight. You must concern yourself with a more immediate threat. Men who pretend to govern in their absence.
Give me names and I'll give you blood.
So I will. Abu Nukud, the wealthiest man in Damas, Majduddin, regent of Jerusalem, William of Montferrat, liege lord of Acre.
What are their crimes?
Greed, arrogance, the slaughter of innocents. Walk amongst the people of their cities. You'll learn the secrets of their sins. Do not doubt that these men are obstacles to the peace we seek.
Then they will die.
Another of your items is restored. Take it. See that it is put to good use. Return to me as each man falls, that we might better understand their intentions. And Altair, take care. Your recent work has likely attracted the attention of the city guard. They'll be more suspicious than they've been in the past.